In 3, 2, I'm back. What's up, guys? Just doing a little review here. I'm gonna be opening my Funko Warriors figures that I've just gotten. I know you've gotten yours too. This is just, I have a set that I'm gonna let inbox and not keep them up, but since they're so cheap, decided to get a second set so I could show the viewers, you know, just in case cameras, and I know they're all up online and stuff, but right now I'm rocking the soundtrack. This one I got from Mexico. Awesome, check it out. Soundtrack. But from Mexico. I have other soundtracks from other parts of the world, as I'm a big Warriors fan and collector. So let's get into this. First off, we have Boy Swan, as you can see right here. He was the one I opened up a while back. Oh, and I got my punk shirt on because I will be opening him. All right, so first we got Swan. Check him out. Like the hair, he had that like kind of curly, not curly, but like feathered, like 70s style hair, dude. I love it. The vest. If any guys wondering how the decals look, will it focus? It won't really focus. Cheap camera. What's good? I'm doing this on my phone, guys. Not high tech. All right, let's open up. Actually, before we get into the rest of the line, I'm gonna show you the first pop that I got custom made on eBay. He was a Fury. I guess people say they were making him out of a John Cena because he had the hat and everything, which I'll take, but it didn't have the decal, the Fury painted or anything in the back, so I was gonna add one, I just never did. I ended up getting it pretty cheap. I guess, I don't know if nobody was bidding on it or what, and then the guy sent it to me in this little cool, oops, he falls back, but this little cool thing that had the Warriors movie poster in the back. I'll stand him up and show you how he looks a bit later. So for now, there was 4 in the set. So you got Cochise, Swan, Luther, and the Punk's leader. So let's go ahead and open up Cochise. Once again, I have this whole set again back here in protectors, and I'm gonna keep those boxed up. So these, I'm just waiting to get, like, I'm gonna do like a little diorama, hopefully, and get them do like a background, a little something. So there's Cochise.
Who are the warriors? Send the word.
So there's Cochise, looking good, looking good. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, look at that. I wish they kind of had pegs too, just in case, so you could get little stands for them. But that's fine. There's Cochise. Let's open up the Punk's leader. Love this soundtrack. I have it on, the vinyl, most regions. I have them on 45. I have 12-inch singles also. I have like 5 different versions of the 45. I have the new, the Waxworks re-release. I have the cassette, I have the 8-track, I have the two cassettes, the 8-track and the CD, and the re-release of the CD. But anyways, here we go. Uh-oh. See, he's gonna have the swag. I wish they had like little pegs. So, okay. Oh no, there goes Cochise. So he has to be really... stand well. He looks good though. He looks just like he did in the movie. His hair is good. He's dirty. To balance, but anyways, oh, I'm getting cut off the screen here. The next person we got up is Luthor. I don't know if they're gonna be re-releasing more. I haven't seen. I follow Funko on the site, but it took them forever to make these. Like I said, I've been waiting for these for such a long time. And actually, the New York Comic Con was the first one they released, the Fury, and we all know how much that cost. Yeah, here's Luthor. He has the three bottles. Pretty cool. Let me just put him back here. Put him over here. We can get it better. Got the bottles going on. His hair's just like in the movie. They did good. Has the rogues, the actual decal in the back. I like it a lot. Let me put him over here out of the screen. There he goes. All right, so this was the first one that they released at the New York Comic Con 2019. This one was a pretty price. Yeah, this one, so I haven't opened them yet. I haven't took them out of the box. If for some reason I get a second one, which I probably doubt, I'm probably going to get two more of the Cyber Monday Furies and try to paint them to get all the set of the different colors. I used to custom paint other figures before, so I'll see if I get back into it. But yeah, that's the... Comic-Con exclusive. That's how it looks. It's badass, right? Baseball Fury. And here's... this one, I think, too, was also, yeah, Cyber Monday exclusive. The Red Fury. He comes with a bat. You know what? I'll probably get another one of these. So let me open this for you guys. Let's see. Okay, I want to see what they look like. So if I do custom paint them, like, they don't come sealed either with tape, so it's not going to ruin the box. But let's see. Nice. Yeah, would have never looked at the back of the hat, anything. Look at that. That's sweet or what, guys? And it has the Furies. Pretty sweet, huh, guys? I like it. And then finally, it's pretty much the same idea as this one, but it's the green face or yellow face, whatever. You looks green and yellow, but it's the leader. If I get another one, I'll probably open this one too. I kind of want to display them all, so. Yeah, so. There you go. Those are the Funko Pops that are out. I hope you guys got yours. I heard there's, in some places of the world, they're hard to get, or they haven't got them yet, or they're super expensive. Some guy in Brazil was asking me. Once again, yeah, here in the U.S., at my local spot, they're 10 bucks, and I got them, since I get a discount for, I work in a certain area in the mall, they give a discount there, so I got them for under 40 bucks for the four set, for the basics, and these I could get for about 18 bucks, so that's about it. These, like I said, these other ones I'm going to have, keep them in their plastics. Extra shiny protectors. And I think that's it, guys. Until next time, stay tuned, boppers. Stay tuned. Let's see if I could get these up there. Yeah, watch out for Luther, he's always starting shit. Alright, guys, I'll see you guys on the next one. And like I said, I'm gonna be reviewing other Warrior stuff that I have, maybe the soundtracks, video games, other action figures that I have up there, the older Mezco, the ones that came out in 2009, and as soon as I get my my set, my new set, the 112 Collective from Toy Depot. Shouts out to Mike at Toy Depot for holding on to one for me. I need to get that up, pick it up soon. All right, man. Thanks again. See you, boppers. And have a good one. Warriors for life. Had to come back in. I just give another shout out to Mike, the Wolfpack Warrior. He's always sending me stuff and pictures. And he's a real Warriors fan. Go follow him on Instagram. Also, Clash from TBK. Find him on Facebook. He dresses as the Furies, him and his boys. And they do fundraisers for cancer awareness, all that. Fury's Revenge. Go check them out on Facebook. They're awesome. And Instagram. And all the Warrior fans out there, everybody. All right. Sorry about that. Shout outs from LA all the way to the big CI, Coney, and everybody out there in the East Coast. Hope they have a convention out here in the West Coast soon. But until then, Warriors for Life. I'm out.